Well, this exists. My goodness, it's so shiny. It's literally so shiny, you can see my phone recording this video. That's actually kind of impressive, I'll be honest with you. In this video, we're going to go over exactly what this is, what it comes with, and how you can score yours, if you'd like. But before we get to this, how are you feeling? You got John Riggs here at your service. I love doing videos on stuff like this, but I also love covering Switch content, VR content, and a whole bunch of retro stuff. Make sure you're subscribed. I do at least 2 videos a week. Now this... well, that can't be good. This comes with love and affection from the website banggood.com. I'll leave a link in the description below. And when I saw this, I had to check it out for myself. It just looks, just look at it. All right, let's see what all this can do.
It's insane how reflective this surface is. I mean, you can see, hi, how are you? You can see everything on this thing. First of all, this most satisfying thing ever. I love it. All right, trying to get it angled a little bit so it's not so distracting with the stuff on the ceiling and all that. All right, buttons on top, you got your power switch, you got your mini HDMI to play it through your television if you'd like, and I'll show you that in this video. You have your USB to charge it, you have your controller port, and they did include a controller. Trust me, wait till you see this controller. You have your headphone jack, which also says TV out, so maybe you'd like to go out to your television, I guess, for audio, I don't know. And then your TF, this is your micro SD card. Cool. So we're going to turn on the cool baby. Oh my goodness. The card is in. I hope so. You got your game, music, a little bit of everything here. We can browse around. Now this looks like it would be touchscreen. It's totally not. All right. It should be. But, oh well. So, got your music. You can load MP3s into this if you'd like. It has a couple of examples. Won't even bother going over them. Butterfly is the Dance Dance Revolution Butterfly, so keep that in mind. Your settings, your ebooks. Got a couple of ebooks available there for you. And then video. And we can certainly check out the video here. It's just a test video anyway. Now these buttons over here, that's your volume up and down. It says plus minus. I was like, oh, okay. But no, it's just plus minus for volume. Start and select buttons over here. Super shiny and glossy. And then here's what looks like your analog, but it's, I don't know, it's interesting, to say the least. But we're here for the games. So it comes pre-equipped. Super Famicom, Mega Drive, which is your Sega Genesis. Super Famicom is your Super Nintendo. Your NES. It's an interesting picture they show for the NES, but okay. MAME, this is your arcade games, Game Boy Advance, and then Game Boy Color. And this list of games here is enormous. I would not be surprised if they just preloaded it with, like, every ROM for the Super Famicom, the Mega Drive, you know. Interesting to see things like Adventures of Uncle McDonald. All right. Even tells you right up front, Contra 2, Pirate. They're not going to lie to you. Okay, gotta have that transparency this day and age. Let you know exactly what you're getting into here. We have Air Contra. Alright, I'm curious about Air Contra. Let's check it out. I'm gonna hit my button for file opening. You can have a couple of settings here. I'll just use the default. I just want to see what it's like out of the box, right? Okay. So it's SCAT. Which kind of makes sense for an Air Contra, right? I'm gonna turn the volume up on this because I want to see if it says the sound. Or see if it says the words. It does not say it. In the game, it talks. And this is what you're getting at. All right. These buttons do not do turbo, but everything else. And you got your analog. And your analog really is just... let's check out some of the settings. So we do have the screen size setting here. Let's go original size on everything. And again, just a ton of arcade games. Let's see if they have X-Men. They have X-Men versus Street Fighter. Oh, really? So it's interesting, to say the least. Yeah. No. I was gonna say, it looks like it moves pretty fast, like at a decent speed, but it's also because it's missing so many frames of animation. Okay. And again, you got your button up here to back out as needed. But maybe you don't want to play using this controller. Maybe you want to set it up somewhere so you can play it with a controller, and it included this beauty. This is the controller that they included in this. Here's your directional buttons, and here's your other buttons, and there's no L and R. So this, okay, all right. All right, so you still need to use this apparently for the start button. Although there's a start button here. It wasn't working for some reason. Maybe I wasn't pushing hard enough. There's a sound delay. Do you hear that? Okay. Okay. Just to show you that it does indeed work. I still can't get over that. I shouldn't do that. So I'm gonna have it. I'm using my Legends Ultimate arcade machine here, but I mean any TV will work. It does come with a micro HDMI, which is nice. And thank you for including that. We'll go to settings, and in the TV out, there is a HDMI. So it should just switch right over. Or maybe I have it on the wrong setting here. There we go. Oh, see? There you go. Perfect. You gotta give it some extra time, apparently. And again, I have it on like screen. I have it on the actual size. So the actual size is this little thing, and then everything just blows it up. Let me try blowing it up here. Hold on. Okay, so that's, you know what? That's actually not so bad. All right. Again, losing a few frames there. And here's the, I don't know if you can see the delay here. If you want to see more stuff like this, make sure you click this link over here. You never know what's going to come in on this channel. I try to find just the weirdest, wackiest stuff that I can show in these videos, just so you can see what I'm looking at too. So make sure you click this link. And there's also a bunch of like bootleg NES games right over here. That I mean, there's like Tekken 2 for the Famicom. That's pretty interesting. So always something happening on this channel. I thank you for watching, and I'll see you real soon.